Welcome to Summoner's Rift. Seconds until minions spawn.
Let me show you what it is to fall.
Dark. I've been talking this whole time. I think my mic's been muted. Essentially, my team's bad. In a summary, my team's bad. They're taking forever to react to pings. Top is winning lane, kind of, but not paying attention to anything on the map. Somehow Israel's winning. Poppy's also stupid because she keeps trying to invade me. But I guess it kind of works when the team doesn't move. Kinda. As long as I don't let her interrupt my W, I should be fine now, I think. I got enough points in it. Does some decent healing. I just gotta wait till she like slams me and trying to not get slammed into walls. Trying to get my six quick. Care about the support, I want the AD. Just trying to help, moved a little bit there to help him. Not really trying to go crazy for him here. Pretty sure Trist is going for him, yeah.
An ally has been slain.
Hey, where'd you go?
That's too bad. I want to drop a ward in the Rift Herald. That's probably where she is. Okay, that was crazy. gonna have to jump or flash here because mid's stupid trash. I don't have alt to fight, so. I killed myself. Maybe just a death player.
Turret plate will fall soon.
This, start going for Zhonya's. I want that just so I have this be on cooldown instead of not being able to stasis myself. Once I use it once, I'll be done with it. Hopefully I can get my Zhonya's right after I use it once. Corki backed. Israel's backing. I couldn't even do my stasis. I tried. I was smashing it that whole time there. That's insane. Her little knockup holds you in the air long enough I couldn't stasis. Oh well.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
It tricked her, you see that? She started going backwards.
Destroyed a turret.
I can do this. I pretty much just held back there, relied on my team to help do some pokey poke, and then when my ult was there, just made a play or tried to make a play. I had to flash right because she started backing off, which was a little surprising. I thought she was gonna just start going bot for these dudes. Let's not forget to report our baby trend. It's important. League loves their report metrics. They love it. They get so excited about it. Like, oh yeah, another report. We can ban somebody. No, oh, too bad they can have 50 accounts. It doesn't matter, you idiots. There's bots that level accounts, you silly geese. But I don't do it. You can tell I stream enough that obviously I'm not doing it. But I'm just saying, like, there's videos of people doing that stuff. And then it's easy to see when you go on, like, I don't know, what's where you bought? What's, like, a site where you buy it and stuff? You go on some site like that. I think it's, like, G2A or something. I don't know. One of those sketchy, like, but you could buy accounts from people's sites. Go on there, you see, like, the same seller with 500 League accounts. You think that dude's been leveling accounts since League of Legends came out? Nah, he uses little bots that run his accounts for him. And then when they hit the 30 threshold, they all have almost the same XP and blue essence, and he just sells them. He, she, they, whatever sells them. Like, their whole report thing is just stupid. It's just them trying to pacify people that complain. And oh, they're so mean. I do like the report system for leaving game AFK. And there's one other one, I think, that I, like, actually kind of stand behind. Inting. For real inting. Like, if you're inting, the game will know because you're 0 and, like, 50. And if you get reported for it, they'll actually suspend you for that. So, like, I appreciate that one. But the whole, like, oh, they said my grandma has wrinkles and that hurt my feelings? That's just stupid. Come on, man. First of all, it's a fact. It is very likely your grandma does have wrinkles. I know mine does. Like, if you're hurt over that, that's an issue in yourself. Not an issue with the game. Not an issue with what they said. That's a problem you've got to deal with. That's a you problem. But League makes it, like, us problem. And they shouldn't. Like, why does it matter? Really don't care. Oh, I almost survived. That's a lot of flashes that were unnecessary there, I don't think. Oh no, Velkas! We're just missing top in the fight, but that's okay. Our fed Nubriel is actually gonna kill some people. That's the thing I'll always stand behind, is like, your feelings, that's a you issue. That's true. I'm not the type of dude that goes around trying to insult people or start beef, you know? I'm not. I don't care. I don't care who you are, what you do, what you look like. I love everybody equally. As long as you're not trying to, like, harass me or be a jerk to me, we're gonna be cool. But I also don't project how I feel onto others. We'll have talks about it. I'll have a discussion anytime. like, hey, this is how this feels or whatever, you know, or it seems like this. But I don't try to make that their problem. If I have a problem because someone calls me a fat boy, like, that's something with me I have to deal with. If they're justified, cool. Call it as it is. If they're not, cool. They're maybe just a jerk. But it doesn't really do anything to me. I don't care. I know who I am. I know what I am. I suggest those that watch this kind of learn the same. Like, you live a lot better life when you're not so worried about all the goobers in the world. And there's a lot of goobers. And just look at the Japanese server for League of Legends. Probably the worst server in the game. I guess I'll go get my blue. But I don't give up. And I don't surrender. I say, let's keep going. I'm playing tryhard champs too, you'll see, like, playing like my mains, Echo and stuff, like, I'm starting to get serious. I really want to get out of this play with the people that don't know what they're doing.
An enemy has been slain.
They surrendered. I have not been able to complete Rylai's today. Every time I get close, they've surrendered when I've played Fiddle.
Victory.
Destroying noobs. Hope you enjoyed. We'll see you next time.